Hey guys, welcome back. This is Arcane Man here from Arcane Games, and I have another English tune, whatever this is, I don't even know. English country tune, that's what it is. I am going to get this name right eventually. But anyways, this is episode 2. So, and this is a block. Alright, well, this is going to be extremely confusing. Am I supposed to try and delete them? Hopefully, because that's what I'm doing. Okay, I probably should have read this over here before I started doing stuff. Push a whale off the level to free it. Okay. Okay, there's one. Yeah, this is already gonna confuse me. I'm sure these have to be correlated with each other, but I'm not seeing how I can get this one over here. Oh, okay. I can go past it if there's a brick ahead of it. Alright, so that's easy. Never mind. So see how many levels I can do with this whale thing. Apparently every world, from what it looks like, every world has a different aspect to it, or something of the sort. Okay. I see exactly how you do this now. Alright, so... maybe not. There we go. Maybe not. Alright. Yeah, I got it. Never mind. Wow, that took a lot longer than it should have. Branches off into two again. I'm not sure if I like the whale thing as much as the ball. This is definitely a pretty cool aspect of the game, though. Okay, how do I get past this? Screw that up. Yep, I did. Perfect. Oh, did I seriously just screw that up again? Yep, did there. Now watch, I'm gonna come back to this and find out that I didn't actually mess it up at all. Save this. Can't. I just gotta find out what I'm doing wrong here. Okay, I need to leave this on here. I do apologize for the sound. I'm sure it's pretty loud. The ambient noise for this game is actually pretty good, so I might bump it up a little higher than my voice. How do I get past that? Might just end up going to a different world for a little while. I can't believe it took me that long to get this. That's basically all that this game is so far. It's just, I can't believe it took me this long. Okay, well, that was a long time just for that level. And I'll do one more and then I'll call this one. If I can actually get this done in a timely manner, but... screwed that one up. Okay, can I just go past it? Well, no, because there's no light. Well, that pretty much concludes this episode. I'll continue on and finish the last four levels on this zone. It looks like I did four, so I'll do, like, this one. I guess I did half of it. I think it's going to get harder and harder. Obviously, it's, you know, a puzzle game. It's going to get harder and harder. So, my name's Finn Arcane. Well, yeah, screw it. My name's Arcane Man. This has been Arcane Man here from Arcane Games. Stay tuned for the next episode coming up tomorrow.